together?
Do you think she'll recognize me in this blank death mask you call a face? I mean, it does do expressions, right?
Henry, lock down this door. Only let Robin or myself back through.
I ain't going anywhere near Belle. She's nuts.
She jumped on Hudson, scratched out one of his eyes, right in front of everyone.
What did Harley do?
Nothing.
Come on.
Robin, you wait here while I get behind him. We'll take him down faster if we work together.
When do I join in?
You'll know when you see it. That won't work. I need to get behind him and work with Robin to take him out.
Come on out, Bat!
That's not going to help me. I can take him down much quicker working with Robin.
Sure took your time back there.
I was testing your self-control.
Did I pass?
You need practice. Come on.
Come on, lady. We need to get you someplace safe.
Are you kidding me? I'm getting front row seats!
Anything happens to her? Harley will kill you.
Yeah, he's right. And if Batman sees how you've treated me, he's gonna knock out you. And you. Well, maybe not you. Definitely you. And you. Oops. Well, that evens things up a little. Anyway. When he's done with you chumps, me and Bats will have this place all to ourselves. So get out there and make him show you how much he wants me.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
Jeez, she didn't need to kill him.
And I thought things were gonna settle down without
you. Are you dumbass is done yet?
She's all locked up, safe and sound.
That girl is very important to me, so I'm not gonna take any chances. Remember who's in charge in here. When I give you an order, you do it!
Of course.
A pause. Now. I say when you strike.
Got it.
You see that? She just shot down.
Robin, now!
Batman strikes, I need to have his back. Time to find a high vantage point.
This one's for you.
He went that way!
Just the fact he's gonna beat you into a sort of vaguely sentient face doesn't mean you shouldn't put up a fight. I want him all to fight when he rescues me. Your blood, I mean. It'll look great on the suit! Oh-ho!
Very first episode of Batman. Lena.
won't be spinning a book deal out of that performance.
By the Grand Hall! Get him!
Look back, buddy. If I was running the show, the thus would be so much better. Dumber, slower, twice as terrifying, four times breakable. You know that, right? Tell me you...
What are you standing around for? Get in there and help those idiots out!
Is that wrong?
You heard Harley. Find Batman and kill him.
Not a problem. You hear that, Bat Freak? We're coming
now,
to get
Robin.
You.
He's at the Grand Hall.
Find a vantage point to cover Batman when he strikes.
That's all of them. Time to go get Miss Bell.
Batman's all mine! Home-wrecking little birdie brat!
She clawed half my face off. Be honest. How's it look?
Like you're too slow.
Take her back to the cells.
Henry, Robin's heading your way. Let him in when he gets there.
Of course. I take it this means you stopped one of those monsters.
Yes, but I'm not done yet.
This Robin seems like a real improvement on that last one, Bats. Remember Jason Todd? Oh, what a whiner. Always complaining. We're both better off without that loser.
So what do we have here? Poor little Batman all alone.
You want to hear this? You come see me. Ignore this freak. Just you and me, baby.
Ugh. Boring. Like he's interested in a fight. Don't you know this guy? He craves something more. Something intelligent. Something creative. Something fun.
I'll show him fun. Two fists of fun. And then I'm coming to see you, Charisma. I want to smack you so hard, you're gonna be singing at the back of your head.
Yeah, tough guy. Well, first, you'll have to find me. And second, well, let's be honest, old-timer. You're a little past your sell-by date.
Who do you think you're talking to, boy? You better watch your mouth.
Whatever. The choice is yours, Bats. Come find us and see who wins. My money's on me.
You can't hide forever. Sorry, Cloud Killer.
If only you could convince one of these chumps to open up the gate for you. I'd do it myself, but you know, you killed me.
Scare us to death?
I can't let Harley's men see me give the order.
Maybe I should press this button. We could fight it out like men.
I don't get it.
What's there to get? Just get the gate open.
Okay, but this don't seem right.
Batman? Is that you?
No, another
Batman's
memory.
Not coming to save you, Jason.
He'll come.
It's been 6 months now, Jason. I think it's time to face that.
Screws you.
That's the spirit. You're a real chip off the old bat block. Not that it'll do you any good.
Why won't you just kill me?
What? Oh, no, 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 no. I'm not going to kill you. Not yet, anyway. You're my sidekick now. Imagine it. You and me, out on the streets, starting fights, picking on the weak. A regular dynamic duo. Just like Bats and that new kid of his.
No, he wouldn't.
You think? So, this isn't Batman, then? Weird. The pointy ears are usually a dead giveaway. I didn't want to show you that photo. Really, I didn't. But, well, it was the only way for you to get closure. Now, I know it hurts, but sometimes you gotta be cruel to be kind.
Okay,
I'm fine. Let's get the next one.
This is it! The fight of the century! You ready to get schooled, Bats? What do you want to start? How about getting your asses kicked 101? Nothing to say? Strong silent type, huh? Well, let's see if I can change that. I'm gonna make... They're all funny bones.
He's all yours.
Everyone wants you dead, Robin. We're
here.
Oh, nice work. Really held your own just now. I'm impressed.
You can carry him.
How in the fuck?
What did this guy eat? A car? I'll take this guy back to the cells.
Alfred, we're almost done here, and we need to make up for lost time. Prepare another upgrade for the car.
Absolutely, sir. Would you please make your choice? The weapons generator Mark IV powers... Excellent, sir. With this in the Batmobile, the malicious tanks are destined for the scrap heap.
So the big lump failed. Shocking! Can't say I'm surprised. Like that aging lump of muscle memory was ever gonna get the better of you.
So are you ready, Bats? You ready to come see me? I've got such wonderful games for you to play.
I should wait until he's in position before I detonate the explosive. I should wait until he's in position before I detonate the explosive.
Come out and face me, Batman!
I need to choose a location to issue an order.
Another memory?
What do we have here, then? Wakey, wakey. What's wrong? You think I'm going to hurt you? Why? I'm not the bad one here. Oh, no, 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 no. It's Batman. He's abandoned you. Thrown you away like an unwanted puppy. Can I have him, Daddy? Oh, please, 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 please. I'll take real good care of him. Anything to make you happy, Princess. Just make sure people know he's yours. We don't want him to end up back here, do we? No, we don't, Daddy. I want to keep him forever.
No, no, please. Please, no, no!
Son of a bitch.
Sorry.
sorry, Bats, but I was planning a duet for us. Can Bird Boy wait out there and listen to us make sweet music together?
This lock is mechanical with no digital components. I won't be able to use the remote hacking device.
Henry, I need your help.
Of course. Anything.
I need you to send me the CCTV footage from the camera in Stage C. You can use the computer in that room to do it.
Okay, I'll try. Computers really aren't my specialty.
You can isolate the data using the panel on the right. Slide your finger along the dial until...
Like this? Oh, this technology is very interesting. Okay, I can see the camera.
Now highlight the track for the last 10 minutes. And...
Done.
So I see. Thanks, Henry.
Charisma's wearing a bomb vest. There are 5 other bombs around the room.
Got it.
Don't be shy. There's room up here on stage for 2. No, really, I insist. As you can see, the crowd is so excited, it may just explode!
Nobody serenades you but me, Bat. Take it away, boys! Take me on home to the asylum. Never alone in the asylum. Anarchy ruled, it was wild, but through it all you never smiled. Joke's on you, I'm in your head, so look who's laughing now. Remember in Arkham City, I killed your girl.
ALLAHU AKBAR!
No.
Holy shit.
Take me on home to the asylum. Never alone in the asylum. Anarchy ruled, it was wild, but through it all you never smiled. Joke's on you, I'm in your head, so look who's laughing now. Remember in Arkham City, I killed your girl. So pretty. That was the night you let me die.
Oh,
but when I looked you in the eye, that's when I knew we'd be together. Look who's laughing now. I'm stuck in your head and I'm laughing. I feel you with dread and I can't stop laughing. Your parents are dead and I can't stop laughing. What else can I do? Now I'm part of you. I am the clown prince of crime, and we've had a hell of a time. You're part of me, I'm part of you, and now there's nothing.
That's all the bombs disarmed. Time to take down Charisma.
Till I'm in control, who'll be laughing then? I drove you round the bend and I'm laughing. I'm with you till the end and I can't stop laughing. I killed all your friends.
No encore. And he's a professional singer. Even Alfred sings better than this guy.
Love this.
Good
song.
Work, Robin.
Batman, please, you have to help me. That Quinn woman and
her goons are trying to break in here. There's no telling what she'll do to me.
Stay calm, Henry. I'm on my way. Robin, wait here with the infected. I'll go ahead and deal with Harley's men.
Think she's okay?
Who? Harley?
Yeah.
It's Batman.
If they see me enter here, they won't risk opening the gate.
Who have a fight?
Oh, he didn't fly away all upset now, did he?
Oh, what? You want to come in? Nah, that ain't happening.
Harley was right. She said he'd show.
I can't use the voice synthesizer when they can see me. Even Harley's men aren't that stupid.
Well, look who it is.
Hey, freak. Quinn said you'd show up.
For a second there, I thought he was gonna punch through the bar.
Open the gate now!
No problem.
First she said shut the gate, now she wants it open. I think she's gone crazy.
Dumbass, is why you're not paid to think. It's some kind of bad trick. Show yourself, B-Man, plus you ain't got the guts. Oh, look who it is, Batman's little helper. Looks like he left you all alone.
Nah, he figured I could handle you by myself. He doesn't take you very seriously. Neither do I.
Ooh,
he's asking for it.
You think you're taking him back to the cell? Think again! He's got the Joker in him. They all have. That means they're mine! I'm taking them!
Now that would be highly irresponsible of me to allow that to happen.
Batman took Mr. J away from me once already. He ain't gonna do it again! You hear that, Batman? I know you're out there!
Yeah! Where are you, Bat Freak?
What, afraid to face us?
How about that? You're a trigger pull of...
No one puts their hands on the boss, lady. Get...
I'll smash your face into a pulp.
What can I say? I'm irresistible.
We need to get back to the cells. You take Brown. I've got Quinn.
Prep the cell.
Don't move, Robin.
You killed them, didn't you, Henry?
Oh, Bats, you're so easy. Desperate to see the good in people. Especially when they're bad.
Huh? Honey, I'm home!
Activating jailbreak protocol.
Oh, I guess we now know who reprogrammed your security. Now, if you would be so kind, go join your friend over there.
Go to hell.
Now.
Nice move, Henry. Your turn, Bats.
Evolution's a funny thing.
No matter how many obstacles get in its way, the strongest always survives. Still, you know what they say about evolution? Even amoebas can do it.
What are you doing?
Purifying the gene pool.
Even I don't know which side to root for now.
Goodbye. It's been educational.
I changed my mind. Kill, kill, kill him!
Now that's unexpected. You're gonna be spectacular.
You're the last Joker. That other cell's for you.
I need to stop Scarecrow. When I'm done, I'm locking myself away.
What if you fail? You'll be too dangerous. I won't be able to stop you.
No, 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 no. You are not going to do this!
You need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
That's a defeatist argument, Bats, and you know it!